How can telecom service providers go from 30 terabit per second to 100 terabit per second? The secret is heat conduction. Currently, they use copper. If you change this to diamond copper, the heat is conducted much faster. All the additional energy that's generated can only be conducted with diamond copper, and that's the secret to go to 100 terabit per second. But now you can get 10 gigabit per second in your home. Normally with Wi-Fi, every wall in your home reduces the Wi-Fi connection by 50%. If there's two walls, it's 90%. The secret is this almost invisible cable. You can just mount it yourself anywhere. It's self-adhesive. You connect it to your router. You connect it to your computer. And you have 10 gigabits per second in your whole home. And you can experience ultra-fast gaming, augmented reality, virtual reality. So you can enjoy the ultra-fast internet with just this magic cable.